Everybody, my name is Ripscar, and welcome to welcome back, I should say, to Ratchet and Clank Part 3. Now, in the last episode, we met Clank. We escorted him to our garage, and I had to go through that awful experience facing the dropship, and not to mention, we came to Novelis. We got our ship going up.
Wait a second, is that Raritanium? Maybe we should upgrade our weapons first.
And we found the hidden treasure, as you can see right here. The door's open.
Hey, you looking for some weapons? Step into my office. Actually, I ain't got no office, but I might get one if I make Salesman of the Month.
What was this?
Hey.
Well, crystals. I like me some crystals. Oh, wait, I think I'm not supposed to check. Is it right? Thank you.
Hey, it's my charm and personality that keeps you coming back, ain't it?
No, it's not. You believe what you want to believe. Anyway, look, right there where it's blinking, it says 5. I'm guessing... I forgot what that stuff called. I think they say it's called Raritanium. Like, it's rare or something. Anyway, so it turns out I just found this. Yeah, let's move on. Right now I have how much money? 2,622 money, or bolts, I guess. And this is 2,000, and that's 4,000. So I guess I need to save up to 6,000 bolts. Yeah, okay, 6,000 bolts. So, let's go then. No, I just wasted it. Forget it. Now, our next mission is to save this area.
That is a lot of bad guys.
Wait, what? Oh, God.
Hey, attention, citizens.
Okay, let's go for it.
We are in the midst of a small, insignificant invasion. We are working hard to contact the guard so we can find a peaceful resolution. But until they return our call, it's probably best to remain in your home.
Yeah, it sounds like it'd be best for people to remain in their homes when you have a bunch of enemies outside trying to kill you. Yeah, sure, President. It totally sounds best. You know, it just sounds best, you know? I mean, it's not like everyone else would just think it because, like, you know, you got it. Right.
Of course, Ratchet knew we'd have to surface debris.
Oh, good job. Let's go. I'm ready. No, I'm not. You know what? Fight me! Fight me! Bam! No, I'm trying to do something epic there.
Let's
do regarding the invasion of this sector. I don't want to suggest that you are avoiding us, but in case you didn't check your messages, there are quite a few waiting for you. There's this guy. I like this guy. He's the mayor. Master Cop. Oh, I like that. It's like he keeps trying to get in touch with this guy. It's not his fault. But sooner or later, I saw one that the or something. I'm gonna see what this river leads. Anything at the end of this river? Hello, fish. Oh, yes. Oh, God. Darn it. Oh, I have to freaking redo this. I die again. Die already. No, I'm not about to go through this, actually.
Regarding this unfortunate situation, I thought it might be...
Take this.
On our side, so I picked up the phone to make sure I had a battle gun. Then I had a friend call me from a neighboring lot just to be sure there hadn't been services. Everything works on our side, so when you get a moment, give us a ring.
Mayor, he keeps trying to get in touch with the Blargs. The Blargs don't want to get in touch back with him! And why are these all dinosaur-like creatures?
That's a Cora Verilux statue.
Where?
She's the youngest recruit ever to be selected for the Galactic Rangers.
And she's new. Oh, it says Corvina or something. The Galactic Rangers 807 3518-8. Picture 878-2. That was really hard to see. Oh, the mayor keeps trying. It's so sad.
I picked up, but the other person hung up. Just thought it might have been you. We already discussed how to bring peace back to the sector. Give me a call.
That's really sad and bad at the same time. And come on, dude, you can't afford to enter that path. All he wants is peace for his country. The planet. How could a mirror rule an entire planet? Or is it just the city? Planet city? Small planet? Big city? Is there like two? What? What? Wait, what? I don't remember there being two.
Okay, Crazy Mike, Ratchet could not breathe underwater.
I don't know which one. I don't remember when I was here last time, see? Oh, yes! Oh, yes. Oh, yes. I can't do anything yet. But doesn't matter if I didn't get anything from that. I still got a pretty good promise.
I already have 4,000, I just need 2,000 more and I can get my freaking thing. Thingamabopper! Okay, I'm back. What's up, my homies? Who's ready to get blown up? Bam!
I doubt that's the last
coins. I think this is like, I think this is like Mario, but it's like, it is not Mario. Oh, look, everything. Oh, God. Oh, God. Why? Why? Why must I do this? You're going down one. That's okay. Goodbye. Yes, please. Wow, I just like killed all of them.
Oh, dear. More of them.
There's more of them?
That must be the mayor's ship.
This is a transmission for the Galactic Rangers. Please, we need assistance. This is Agnob Buckwash, mayor of the Toad Rock Crater of Novalis.
Mayor Buckwash will not last long without our help.
Oh, there's no time limit? You know, usually when I play games and like, we gotta play someone, I could have like their health. And then you'd have to like save them before their health ran out. And that's what I like most about that. But this one doesn't have that because all of them are. Because like one of my favorite games, and it even had this in it, was Sly Cooper. And especially Sly Cooper 2, where you were at like was episode 3, I think it was, or something, Temple thing. You got to what's it called? Oh yeah, Bentley. But yeah, Bentley with his helicopter. You have to break the dam. You'd have like his health, and then you have the enemy's health. And then, like, I really enjoyed that, even though it was like so frustrating. I really enjoyed that mission. I really enjoyed Sly 2. And if any of you guys don't know what Sly Cooper 2 is, or if you don't know what Sly Cooper is at all, I suggest that you really like look it up and play it, or watch a playthrough of it on like a channel or something. Because it is really a good game. I personally like it. And if they ever, and I doubt this will ever happen, but come out with a new, like, people's name on the PS4 or something, I guess I could get it. But I have a feeling Sly 5 is gonna happen. But hey, still overall, I really like the game. I thought it was a good game. Hey, why don't you guys comment down below what your favorite games are? I'd love to do it right now. Good idea. Anyway. God, man, these guys are so annoying. How many? They're endless. Like, and where's the money in this game? It's like, do you pay for everything with freaking bolt? Or is that just like me? That's great. You know, you can tell me I'm not walking out of here all you want, but I will walk out of here alive because I am skills when it comes to this. I have the skills! Hey, don't you dare kick me. 5,000 coming up to 6,000. Sorry, but I blow this thing up. Whoa! That just like blew up out of nowhere. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna shoot.
Hello? Is it safe to come out?
Thank you. Thank you. I thought we were done for sure.
We are happy to be of assistance. Why is Dret trying to kill you?
It's my nephew, Skid McMarks.
Wait, Skid McMarks, the pro hoverboarder?
He sent me this infobot from Iridia, and the Blarg have been after me ever since. Here, take a look.
Hey, Uncle Blockwash! Skid McMarks here. You know, your nephew. My agent and I are at the awesome grand opening of the McMarks Sports Shack here on Iridia, and boy, has this been a trip. I've gotten to meet all kinds of people. Fans, celebrities, my Gadgetron sponsors. I even got to sign autographs for these odd-looking creatures called the Blarg. I guess they're doing something here on Iridia. Wait, hold on a second. Hydro Harvester, super illegal water displacement apparatus. I don't think I was supposed to have this.
Stop him! He's got the schematics!
Help! Someone! Call my agent! Call my publicist! Actually, don't call either of those people! Call someone who cares about me! I don't want to die!
Sounds like Skid McMarks is in trouble. We gotta get to Iridia.
We have to get
Agreed,
to Iridia.
But we must first repair our ship.
Right. Okay, let's see if we can find some help.
Attention, citizens. Your mayor is safe and sound. I was rescued by a furry hero and his robot friend. I will now resume regular office hours, which is every third Tuesday from 10 to 10:30.
Is that like the very cave? Wait, no, I want to go up there actually. Darn. Okay, everything's fine. No, everything's fine. I'm just gonna come back here. The weird thing is, how is
that
it like
vendor might have some
jump,
new weapons.
I levitate it because I'm scared. Oh, please! Whew. I'm guessing we're supposed to go this way.
Look out!
Ooh. Ooh, actually. No, wait. Maybe next time. I wonder what that pipe is. Hello. Bye. That was quick and painless.
Ratchet jumped and jumped and seriously, what's with all the jumping?
Hollow card. No, actually, I'm gonna look at these really good. What are hollow cards? Gadgets? Hydro Pack. Omni Wrench. Omni Wrench 8000. Swing Shot. Where's my swing shot? Oh, I see. Gadgets. Weapons. Fusion grenade. Combustor. Fusion grenade. Combustor. Card collection.
Big Al here. You've just collected your first holo card.
I have?
You can earn single holo cards by defeating enemies.
Cool.
Or you can explore secret areas to find packs of three. Cool. Your goal is to complete a whole set of holo cards.
Did I complete a whole set? Trade in 5 duplicate cards. Oh, this was in the order. Kaizo Plateau. Grimrock. Waterworks. Hero set. Bouncer. Combustor. Proton Drum. Thunder Smack. Omni Wrench. Millennium. 12. Is that gonna be a thing I get later on? Solano system, huh? Okay.
Hey, you got enough bolts for a pyrocitor! And what do you know? Ooh. I have one in stock!
A pyrocitor?
Okay. Hey, fellas!
Check that
let's
out.
Do a little long back hunting!
Dude, there's no one here but you. Oh, but that is that way. Hey! Hey guys, let's do a little wombat.
Give up, wombats, you ain't gonna win.
What? Oh, you're up there, you can. Okay, I guess. Unless you just showed up, okay, so it doesn't count as like talking on the radio, but I doubt that. Wait, what? No. You think you can attack me? You're only one person, loser.
I'm gonna get him.
Great, I can beat you, you know, you're only one guy. Ow. Hey, I didn't know there were two of you. Back off, guys. Down here, eh? Let's figure all the way over here.
course, Ratchet, you would have to search for me.
Oh, over here, there's stuff. Wait, what? Whoa, who keeps exploding at me? Oh, you! Stop shooting at me! I got 6 levels. Where did all these bullets come from? Ooh, new cart. Dual wipers. Ooh, that's
good. You're swimming in bolts. Time to spend some. Come and buy a pyrocitor.
Uncharted. These darn thugs have jammed the transmission. Who's gonna save us now?
Who's that? Hello.
Oh, hello there. I'm glad you're here. I've been... Hey, have we met before? Because I'm getting a touch of the old deja vu.
I don't think so.
Well, guess the old think tank could use a good plumbing. Anywho, I've been trying to get a distress call to the Galactic Rangers ever since Drax forces showed up.
This entire region is overrun with Blargian dropships. We need to get you out of here.
Well, I can't go anywhere until I get this here info bot into the hands of Captain Quark.
We were on our way to speak with him when our ship was shot down. Perhaps we could take a look.
Well, sure thing. I swiped it from one of those Blarg soldiers. Here you go.
Oh, hello there. I'm Alonzo Drek, chairman of Drek Industries. Many of you may be wondering, why are 300 heavily armed warbots marching ominously towards a Class G dreadship? The answer is simple, friends. Progress. Years ago, we were driven underground by pollution that may or may not, but most definitely was, caused by my father's company. Since then, we've shifted focus from robotics to planet building! Now that our project is nearing completion, we must do everything possible to stay on schedule. In this case, it means our friendly army of warbots must vanquish those who would seek to stop us. Good news? They don't know we're coming! So sit back, relax, and take comfort in the knowledge that Drek Industries is working for you!
Drek Industries is not working for you.
I see you're having a little transportation trouble. Why don't I meet you by your ship? We'll get you squared away and ready to fly.
Did that guy just slide down a sewer pipe? Well, it does look like the fastest way down. Let's give it a shot.
Oh, yes. Please. Wait, I don't like this. Geronimo! Whoa.
That was awesome. Want to do it again?
Okay, let's see what we got here.
And so, Ratchet and Clank set out to fix their ship with the help of the plumber. Little did they know they would soon come so close to greatness, they'd be able to hear its mighty biceps ripple. But first, they'd have to tackle a brain-eating zombie T-Rex.
Hey, wait a minute. I don't recall no brain-eating zombie T-Rex.
Okay, fine. Killjoy.
Well, you look about all fixed up here. Now promise me you'll get that infobot to Captain Quark.
I promise. Thanks for your help.
No problem. See you in the next reboot.
Trophy earned. Ooh, another trophy. I like me some trophies. Now we can buy
ourselves. Looks like your combustor could use an upgrade. Good choice.
Yay.
Enjoy your new proton drum!
Which is? Whoa! Ship's fixed. Okay, what are we supposed to do? Anything else on Novalis? Nope, there's nothing more on Novalis. I guess we're going to the ship and move on to another ship.
Ratchet and Clank were delighted to discover that their newly repaired ship now had an upgraded hyperspace navigation computer.
I can go wherever I want now. I can go to Velden where I went before.
Well, there's not much to do back home.
Novalis looks a lot like Earth.
Okay. Novalis looks like it's in pretty good shape.
It's Novalis. There's nothing to do at home. There's Iridia, and there's Kerwin.
We'd better get to Kerwin and warn the Rangers.
What about Iridia? I guess this is where we're supposed to choose our
place. Let's see if we can help out Skid McMarks.
I got it. Okay. Well, I'll leave it to go. I think I'll go to Kerwin. Okay, well, thank you everybody for watching this episode of Ratchet and Clank. Next episode, we will be going to Kerwin and delivering the Infobot to the Galactic Rangers. And this seems like it's further the story. Actually, no. Yeah, in the next video, we're going to be going to Iridia. Yeah. Okay, so yeah. Thank you for watching, guys. And in the next episode, we'll be going to Iridia to locate Skid McMark and help him out with whatever he needs and whatever other missions we have to do. So, with that, I guess I'll end it here. And, yeah. So, thank you guys for watching. And I will see you guys in the next video. I'm out. Z's something. Working on it. Bye.